exit is clear. Okay, Daniel, we've got 2 laps to get the job done. Track temperature is falling. It's now 27 Celsius. Position. That lap was a 106.43. The guy ahead has just done a 106.20. The leader has just done a 105.12, P5. Look out for the pit speed limit. 100 metres. That's the end of the session. Seventh position. P7. The track temp is 27 Celsius. Follow car number 11 in the left column.
Left side. Hold your line. Clear left.
Well done, Daniel. Good start. The man, stay on it, P5. The next car is right.
your left. Clear left.
The leader's just done it.
Car left. Still there. Still there. Clear left.
V6.
Clear all round.
Come on, don't let him get away. Incident in Hollywood. There's an incident in Redgate. It looks like it's right. Looks like P3's gone off in the old hairpin.
Clear right, on your right. Clear right.
There's an incident in Schwanzkirch. The leader has just done 104.
On your left. Clear left.
There's an incident in Redgate. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Thirteenth place. Come on, we should be doing better than this. There's an incident in Starkey's Bridge. We think our refueling window will open after 24 minutes. It closes after 32 minutes. Incident in Redgate. We think it might be Lindner, V12. Yellow flag, watch out. Position. The gap behind is now 1.7. Sector 2 is 1.2 seconds off the face. There's an incident in the S's. Yellow flag. P9. Your lap time was 107.25. That's your quickest lap in this session. There's an incident in. McLean's. P8, your last lap time was 107.36. Incident in Hollywood. P7, Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.3 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.8 off the pace. The gap behind is now 2.1. Lap times are dropping off. Come on, you can do better than this. You'll need to give back the time gained. All right, Daniel, don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it. Incident in Starkey's Bridge. Yellow flag, caution. Just had a warning for cutting the track. Fucking hell, defend these positions. P8. I think P4's gone off in the old hairpin. Yellow flag, watch out. We think P6 has gone off in Starkey's Bridge. Okay, Daniel, you've got half your fuel left. There's an incident in the crane of curves. B7. The gap in front is now 0.8. Your lap time was at 107.28. There's an incident in Hollywood. Looks like P4 has gone off in the S's. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
Left side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left.
Well done, Daniel. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. That was 107.69. P5, you've just done a 107.02. Good lap, that's your quickest so far. Looks like P4 has binned it in. Schwanz curve. There's an incident in the S's. Okay, Daniel, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Yellow flag. That last lap was a 107.50. And 20 minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left. We're at the halfway point, we think about 9 minutes of fuel remaining. Alright, Daniel, there's a car exit in the pits, heads up. Don't be pressured, keep your exit speeds up. Thank you. incident in the SS. As the car exits in the pits, heads up. You've just done a 106.43. Sector 1 is 0.9. Off the pace. Just done a 106.18. That's your fastest lap today. Okay, Daniel, 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes.
Car left. Clear left. Car left. Still there. Clear left.
There's an incident in the SS. Minutes left, that's 15 minutes. Don't think about the lap times, just hit each and every apex. Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour. 100 meters will fuel you to the end of the race. 50 meters. Pit exit's clear. There's an incident in Coppice. You're reeling Buchan in. The gap is 1.1 seconds. They're slower than us into Hollywood. E9. I think P6 has binned it in Hollywood. Leader's pitting now.
Left side. Clear left.
The guy behind's catching. The gap's now 5.3. Blue flag. 8th place. The car behind's pitting now. Flag.
Right side. Clear right.
Incident in the S's. Seventh position. Okay, Daniel, you're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 2.5 seconds. Ten minutes remaining. There's a car rejoining in front. There's an incident in Redgate. Sixth place. There's an incident in Hollywood.
On your left. Clear left.
That lap was at 107.24. Incident in Starkey's Bridge. There's an incident in Coppice. There's an incident in the S's. It looks like our eye. Just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good. P5. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. coppice. We think it might be Brookham. Yellow flag, caution. There's an incident in the S's. The gap to RI behind is increasing. It's now 1.4.
Clear left.
The gap to right ahead is now 1.1 seconds. There's an incident in Hollywood. That lap time was 106.93. Okay, Daniel, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. There's a car leaving the pit lane.
Left side, clear left.
Push now, we can catch up here. P4. Let's see how wide you can make this thing. The gap behind is now 1.1. There's an incident in Starkey's Bridge. Incident in Coppice. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
Clear right.
Okay, Daniel, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. Looks like the leader's pinned it in. Red gate. Podium finish. Nice one. What's your speed limit in the pits? 100 metres. 50 metres.